that water with that. Babies ever like throwing up or spitting up, and when you use this you always want to squeeze it before you put it in baby's mouth. When you put it in baby's mouth, it only goes into the cheeks. You don't put it directly down in the baby's mouth. You just like squeeze it and go in and then release and then like get what you got out, squeeze in, go to the corner. Okay, so not directly in the baby's mouth, just into the cheek pocket. Okay, sometimes they forget to give you a little tutorial, so I was like,